No, me lipish one.
Maybe 1800.
What paid the seat?
Zikorona,
madam. I'm a chua cash. What paid the seat? What paid the seat, Jackie, wait,
wait. I used my own.
Kwa nini mnawalipisha na hii pesa mnarifundiwa na serikali? Wewe administrator kwa wapi? Why are you charging our mama and NHIF? Now this is Linda mama card.
So what we have done,
yes.
NHIF is yet to activate. What it has activated for the hospital is the delivery only.
Yes.
The ultrasound that has not activated, we've visited, we've written letters to them, requesting them to come and activate the system so that our clients can enjoy ANC, can enjoy ultrasound without a pay.
But in the real sense, NHIF is supposed to cut for everything.
If the system is activated,
but they have delayed. So this is their mistake. This is their plan and not the hospital.
Yes, not the hospital.
So I should check with NHIF.
Because you are losing, yes sir.
Because the president knows Linda Mama, it is the national government paying through the county.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes.
And you'll get this money. And you are charging mothers for this.
Yeah. So right now if we claim this, we will not receive it. Because they have
And how are they going to be refunded your money?
Well,
Nagala siku tunaambia wananchi maternity, everything is free. And then you are charging the mothers. This is totally wrong. Take a picture of this. Pia hii, ita tumia president za hii. Utashulikiwa. Adwai shizi, uwe mami, kwa nini wako hapa kutoka jana usiku saa tano, mje mwangalia? From saa tano, 11 PM up to now, why? And she paid, or you don't have at night. So kama kuna watu watakuja wagonjwa at night watakufa. How do you handle complicated cases at night? How do you handle complicated cases at night?
It's a big challenge, sir.
Na mimi kama mtoto amekufa kwa tumbo, what are you going to say?
It's a big challenge.
Yeah, it's a big challenge, but who's to blame? You're the representative of the hospital. Who's to blame?
What we have done is we want to acquire some portable ultrasound that can now be...
A portable ultrasound is less than 100,000.
And then we train the doctors on how to...
I can even buy it for you. Come on, there is... Negligence in this hospital. I can even buy it for you and bring it right now. In Azaisha by Leo.
Can you
finish this by today?
Can you finish this by today?
By today. You get your sick, Kama, Akuna, Akasa, Mama, and Afanewa, we'll all go home. You can take that to the bank. All of you will go home.
When a governor, maybe what we can request is. Once we get the machines, the doctors and the nurses will need to be taken through a certain training to be able to use it. Because even if you buy today, without that, at least, yes, sir.
But you have to...
Two sonographers.
During the day.
Yes.
But then one just came to China, but they assume they're doing the same duty.
Salam.
Yes, salam. Umamalisi wa mami. Umelipishwa pesa ngapi?
200.
Ndio risiti yako na kadi yako. Kwa pande ya risiti. Ambapo mkuu usaidie. Lakini mami, ukasirike sawa. Mimi hakuna mali utanipeleka. Kama huyo ngipo dada yako from 11 pia anaumia hapa. Sasa ni saa 6. But you are two of you. Is this the first question this morning? But from 11 p.m. Huu ni bibi ya mtu, ni mama ya mtu, ni dada ya mtu. No. Siku hapa kutoka saa ngapi? 11 usiku. Usiku. Alikuwa hapa akilia, nimepata hapo chini akiumwa. Hii mchezo achane naye. Tutapeleka na nyinyi vibaya sana. Hapana. You are two of you. No, but listen. No. You are two of you. She's been here since 11 p.m. jana usiku. I'm going to go to the hospital. Mrodosha pesa yako, sawa? Na ukipata shida kwa njia utaniambia. Sawa?
Eh.
Kuspika la kwa kitanda. Chukua namba yangu. Ukipata shida kama message unitumie. Sawa sawa. 8866666600. Pole sana.
Haya.
Haya, shika hii basi ni huyu. So you need a minister. Come on.